What's going on YouTube? It is your boy DS Dan. I am back again with another video. Take a look, as you guys can see, we have the Air Jordan 5 Racer Blues. These are set to release February 12th at a retail price of $200. Of course, everyone knows 2022 Jordan brand did raise the prices on these Jordans. Before we get into this video, you guys out there, man, make sure you hit that thumbs up, click that subscribe button, and click the notification bell so you can get notified when I upload videos like these. We're going to jump straight into this review so you guys can see how they look like on feet. Air Jordan 5 box, nothing special at all. Take a look at the size tag. Size tag reads Air Jordan 5 Retro. The colorway is black racer blue. Inside the box, got your regular paper, and that is it. All right, we got an all black upper on the shoe. The whole upper is in a suede, all right? You're gonna need a brush to brush these off often. Like this right here is not gonna be good for the rain, guys. You're definitely gonna have to get some Crep Protect. All right, so as you can see, all black on the upper. You got your mesh right here. Black on the midsole with that racer blue. You got the shark teeth in black, air bubble unit. Doesn't come with any extra set of laces. You got black laces going up. You do have that blue lace lock, as you can see. 3M tongue. I'll show you guys what it looks like with the reflective right now. You do got the Jumpman in that racer blue. And you guys can see the tongue. Medial, same as the lateral. You already know, all black with your mesh hit right there. Black and blue on the midsole. Now, as for sizing on Jordan 5s, I definitely say go true to size too, man. Go true to size on Jordan 5s and you'll be good to go. Now, I love the blue hits though. The blue and the black, it just pops. The blue does pop. It's a real vibrant blue. It complements the shoe very well. Jumpman stitched in the blue. You do got the Air Jordan with the black tag and the white lettering. Inside, you can see you got the white Jumpman, blue inner sole, black sock liner. Take a look at the bottom. As you can see, we got an all icy bottom, blue Jumpman, Jordan right there with the black. Very, very nice, I must say. And I think these are dope. Definitely a shoe you can rock all the time. For you people that go to school and stuff like that, man, these are dope. But all around, the shoe does look nice. I love the blue hits with the black, and it just is all around a dope looking colorway. I will definitely rock these. But that is basically it, man. I want to know what you guys think in the comment sections below. Is this a cop? Is it a pass? And let me know in the comment sections below. I'm about to just get straight into this on feet so you guys can see what these bad boys is looking like. Enough talking, you know what I'm saying? I just want you guys to see. So yeah, we're about to get straight into this on feet. It's your boy DS Dan. I'm gone.